today I've done this experiment to see if I could build a spaghetti bridge, and it took quite a long time. And first of all, I'm going to start with a lighter thing. What's a pen? And it can hold a pen. And now it's going to try and hold a pair of scissors. As you can see, I'm placing them onto here, and it can take away of scissors. And now for the batteries, they're quite heavy batteries. See if they can hold the weight. And it can. And now it's for the heaviest thing. The 250 grams, is it? It's now going to be also, it's now going to be placed on the spaghetti bridge. And it's done it. Thank you for watching. And bye-bye.